Channel Boy 12 here for the group of six reviews for Saturday. Well, actually Sunday. And I didn't post my reviews on Saturday because I've been extremely busy with for the past few days on everything that's going to be happening for the past week or so. So today I thought I'd actually post my reviews on Sunday. Actually, tonight we have wrestling to watch, so actually that's like bonus for me. And we're going to start off with Monday with What's Up Y'all 21. She did add a little video on a Santa Claus parade right here in Chatham. Fantastic. Quite little video you have. So thumbs up for that one. And then we come to Tuesday with Miss Coco Girl 12. Doing actually a little video on and a little update on her leg about her surgery. And the surgery went well, so actually thumbs up for that one as well. I'm actually doing the reviews standing up because I kind of want to do something today. Really want to get my last Christmas shopping gift done today. So the rest of the week we can just relax. And then we come to Wednesday with Cigar Dad 11 doing a little quick little video on saying nothing with Ciggies, something like that. And in the video I watched it all, and it said that he was wondering if we had 2 weeks off for the, or if we had a break for the holidays. And yes, Siggy, we do. 2 weeks break from the 20th of December to January the 3rd. So pretty much when the kids go back to school, this is when we come back doing the videos for the group of six and the six awesome people. But there will be a collab video will be put up on Monday, December 20th, means tomorrow, on the Six Awesome People, if you guys like to go check that out. I'm actually going to post another little, like, a Christmas bonus thing at the end of this video, because I thought, you know, to wish all of our fans a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. It's a good way to finish the year of 2010. But anyways, we continue doing the reviews. See, thumbs up. And then we come to Thursday with the Hottest Guy 23, Cookie. He did a video on a snowfall that he had in Ohio. And I saw that you pretty much had quite a bit of snow there. So that video, thumbs up. And then we come to Friday, bonus video to me, Channel Boy 12. I actually did a video telling you guys that there will be 2 weeks off for the group of six. I figured it would be nice, you know, to have a little spare time to yourself and not worry about posting videos. I mean, sometimes it's quite stressful, you know, always posting your videos on time. And it's not always it's always stressful, you know. But I figured, you know, I would like you guys to have 2 weeks off, and at the same time you guys can just relax, enjoy your holidays with your friends and family. So for that video there, Cookie, and for the bonus video, thumbs up. So hope you guys all enjoy the reviews for Channel Boy 12 for the group of six for Saturday, but this week is Sunday. Hope you guys all enjoy your holidays. My name is Channel Boy 12. Take care, and I'll see you guys back in the year 2011. Peace out.
Better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Why?
Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake, he knows if you've been bad. So be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. With little tin horns and little toy drums, Rudy Toot Toots and Rummy Tum Tum, Santa Claus is coming to town.